Almost done there?
Yep, just wrapping it up.
I'd give it one more shake.
All right. Thanks, buddy. By the way, my name's...
Later, Pally.
Your mother's right, Oral. What's more, your track coach, Mr. Stopframe, has just sent me a 12-page letter.
What does it say?
Oh, many, many things. But here, on page 7, he mentions you.
Oh, but why did he send you?
He says that you've been coming in with slower and slower times at practice.
What else does he write about, Dad?
Well, that's all as far as you're concerned. But don't you think that's enough?
Gee, I didn't even know you've met Coach Stopframe.
I don't think I have. But your performance must have made a large enough impact on him so that he would mention it offhandedly in the middle of this beautifully written letter.
Good practice, Oral.
Thanks, Coach.
I gather your father got my letter.
Oh, yeah. He said you mentioned me in it.
Yes, in passing. I guess it helped anyway. You broke a lot of records today.
Especially all of them.
You're not worshiping Satan, are you, son? Because I know for a fact that praying to God never helps this much. I see. Well, in that case, gather up, boys.
Yeah, what's going on? What's up, Smell?
Oral here is drinking this new health shake. Now, I want all of you on it by tomorrow, you hear?
You sure, Coach.
It's your lucky day, Curly. You've been saved by a beverage.
Yeah.
Okay, God, I'm back.
Oh, my God!
Good practice today, boys. Now let's get those dirty butts in the showers pronto.
Thanks, Coach.
Good work, Tommy.
Thanks, Coach.
Clean yourself up, Billy.
Okay, Coach.
Hiya, Coach Stopring.
Get a move on.
Ow.
Or roll. Clay, it's Danielle. Saw a little addition to your son's anatomy just now, and I'm hoping it's not genetic. Whoa there, what's the rush? God's not going anywhere.
Oh, hi, Coach Stopframe.
Oral, this is my nephew, Joe. He's kind of new to this whole church thing. I thought maybe you could be his Bible buddy.
Sure thing. Come on, Joe. I'll show you my favorite Bartholomew quotes.
Yippee.
Danielle?
Clay, there he is.
Nine!
It looks like everybody wants a piece of me lately.
They're all here. Miss Censored All, the librarian, Coach Stopframe, Principal Fakey, Officer Papermouth, all of them under one roof.
Surprise!
Great. Another year.
Oh, cheer up, Clay. You've got a great family. You're an incredibly attractive guy, and your wife is automatically sexy by association. And Oral is one of the best long-distance runners on my team. Who cares if your second kid was a mistake and won't let himself be weaned? At least he's cute.
Yeah.
Don't worry. She'll never go through with the divorce.
Thanks, Danielle. Sometimes I wish I could put your brain in my wife's head.
Merry Christmas, Clay.
Merry Christmas. I mean, these are our kids.
Round-the-clock enjoyable whistling tunes and a no-prob at...
What kind of lesson, big guy?
Oh, I don't know, Danielle. I'm just so tense.
Oh, come to Papa. Hush, little lammy bear. Close your furry lips. Where do these figures live? Lammy bear, lammy bear, kiss me goodnight.
I was just trying to separate them from us.
Lord in heaven, have him call me. Satan in hell, make him call me. Why doesn't he call?
Clay?
Just a lucky guess. What's up? Ooh, sure, I'll be there in 10. Now, which one of you little guys did this for me? Coochie, coochie, coo. So, how's work, Clay?
Well, you know, pays the bills.
I bet it does.
Oh, it does. Believe you me.
Keeps you occupied, I bet. My kind of beaver.
Dolly, can we settle up?
Great.
Where you been to? You can telephone. This is the time when I still find it now. That I love is just a passing thought. I kissed you on a Saturday. I miss you.
They never make these loose enough down south. Bought these in Argentina.
So, Reverend,
not only is it the biggest sin out there, if it weren't for one, he makes it happen.
Let's do this.
Coach, stop, Prem.
Oh, hi, Oral.
What you got there?
Nothing. Just a picture. Oh, hey, Oral, do you think that you could get me a little bit of your dad's hair?
Sure. What for?
Well, I want to buy him a new comb, and I need to see what gauge teeth to get on it.
Gotcha.
Yes, my name is Coach Danielle Stopframe, and I'm interested in attending your satanic love acquisition ritual. Drug-free. Clean as a whistle.
Excellent.
I see.
Fare thee well.
Bye-bye. Come in.
Hiya, Coach.
Did you get the comb measurement stuff?
You mean the hair?
Yeah. Now all I need is... Hey, Oral, what are you doing on the full moon? Well, wanna come to a party?
Sounds fun!
Oh, it will be fun. This is the address, 667 Pitchfork Lane.
This sure is exciting. I've never been to an adult party before.
Now, Oral, you're sure you're still a virgin, right?
Oh, Scout's honor, Coach.
Okay, let's go.
Greetings. I am Flygron. Come in and have some pizza.
Yum!
Who's the kid?
He's the virgin.
What? That's totally against the law.
But it's for the ritual.
Don't you know any legal virgins?
Hadn't crossed my mind, really. Not get naked with these people.
Yeah, not with that kid around anyway. What the? Have some food. There's pizza, pasta, pies, pasta pies, candy bars, and whatnot. Very decadent stuff. We Satanists love to partake in earthly pleasures, not like the uptight Christians and whatnot.
Listen, I don't know where you get your information, but Christians do eat candy. Look, I have to tell you, I pictured things a little bit.
I know, more satanic and whatnot. Look, our concept of Satan is pre-Christian and derived from the pagan image of...
I was going to say, I pictured things...
Kitty is for the Jesusites.
Welcome to the garden of earthly and hellish desires.
Please pardon me while I rip my eyes out.
Have some pizza, Coach. It's sour cream and peanut butter.
The devil's combo.
Enjoy. Enjoy. Enjoy.
I don't even know if I want to witness your love acquisition orgy. Just blindfold the kid.
Flygrim, when do we get to the love acquisition ritual?
Feed the flesh! Fill the flesh!
Satan.
Sorry, Clay. I'm afraid it just isn't worth it. Grab a doggy bag or we're out of here.
Hurry back!
He's in.
So, where you been, Danielle?
Oh, you know, being a monk, hiding out and whatnot.
A monk, eh? You know what they do under those robes.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, well. I'm back.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
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 No, it kills me.
You're better when you drink.
Oh, Danielle.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm.
Late, but fear not. Oh.
And or late to church.
How do I stay so holy? Look, your naked grandfather's not sinning by being dead anymore.
Right, thanks, or.
This movie sure does.
I don't want to.
Well, you liked me once. What happened?
I needed to get closer.
To me?
No.
To him.
I'm sorry. Oh, wait. No, I'm not. I don't care. Wow, what a freeing thought.
Is that what you want? Holy potatoes!
Don't know what we're talking about.
By coach, you mean teach, right? Gumdrops. See you later, crocodile.
I guess I can go. Sure. I teach school, which has nothing to do with life, so don't pin this on me.
Or me!
People, the point is we can't just...
Oh, howdy, coach.
Be right with you, Oral. Okay, now, where were we?
I just said howdy.
Right.
Well, since I ran into you, maybe I can ask you something.
You can flap your gums until it's drained.
What's drained? Oh, that! Well, I found out from Reverend Putty that all kids are innocent, and then Miss Goldman told me that they can go out and win wars and kill because of it.
Go on.
And then Mr. Christine said that you could be extra innocent in the eyes of God if you slather the blood of the innocent on your front stoop.
Well, that seems like a waste of virgin blood.
What do you mean?
Well, if you bathe in virgin blood instead of painting your house with it, you stay young.
You do?
Of course. You need to read more gothic erotica.
Okay. But, so that means that... That if I bathe in virgin blood, I could stay a child and... Then I'll be, you know, sent forever.
Right. Okay, that's it. I'm done talking.
Wow. Now all I have to do is find myself some virgin kids. Thanks for the guidance, coach.
My pleasure, kid.
You get rid of the kid?
Mm-hmm. Now let's celebrate. Take off your shoe and we'll toast with champagne.
But how was he? What'd he say? Is everything all right? Oh, God.
Relax. I handled everything. It was a walk in the park.
Nature reserve and a hunting trip with his dear old dad. We spoke with Righteous Oral earlier.
So, Oral.
Hi, Uncle Danielle.
Oh, hey. Little busy here, pal.
Why couldn't you be my dad and take me hunting instead of my stupid old dad?
Look, kid, I don't have nothing but time. Why don't you cry to your mommy about all this?
Because my mom's dead and dumb.
Well, you're half right. Here, just go look her up. She's in the book.
The Bible?
The phone book. Woo, look at the time. I should really get some thinking done. Bye-bye.
I got some business to attend to. Why? Why did you withdraw from the election?
Sit down.
I believe you kept this from me.
It's true. Shot him with my own two hands. Would have been my own one hand if Oral hadn't gotten in the way. That kid loves animals like he's St. Francis of wherever. Can't even look at him anymore.
Tell me more about the bear.
You should come by and check it out. I got it stuffed in my study.
Ooh, my kind of study.
Okay, this is it.
What?
I got some business to attend to.
I'll wait for you, buddy.
Ooh, I thought I was done with this whole emotion business.
Half awake and in a state, lying there, pretty pearls, it's everything evil.
I think I've got a problem.
Tis the season of no humiliation.
Sorry, kid. Gym class is immune to Christmas time. Try not to get hurt by it. Fortunately, there's no such thing.
Ow! Coach?
Oh, great. Looks just like you. What did you want to ask? What? Why don't we talk about it over some hot chocolate, kid? After school. Danielle, stop frame.
Jingle Danielle, stop
what
frame.
What do you want?
Hey, buddy, how about a quick eggnog nightcap? Say 5 minutes?
Doesn't it have to be night for a nightcap?
Sure, but it's always night in some backwards culture.
How's your little librarian?
Huh? Oh, that. That was just some under-the-table insurance so she'll never bother me again.
Okay, bye-bye.
Maybe I'll just have to bring my big stuffed bear over to your place later tonight. That's a good idea, I'll bring it by.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
And then he told everyone that I accidentally shot myself, or the bear shot me.
Or that you got between the bear and him.
Oh, a new one, I guess.
He's got a million of them, kid.
What is it about him, Coach Stopframe, that you could tell me so that I could honor him again?
It's hard to put into words, Oral. Let's go ice skating first. Hey, Oral. Didn't the doc say you only needed this crutch for a couple more days?
Yeah, but he never said exactly how many.
Come on, whoa. You can do it.
Whoa, 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 whoa! You're right!
Hey, I never thought I was good with kids.
Well, you are a grade school gym teacher.
Believe me, that job has nothing to do with being good with kids. We...
Now can you tell me something about my dad so I can respect him again?
Not right now.
Lynn left alone. In your thoughts, no one versus hell. It might kill you if you snow. You sparkle so.
Trim, trimmy, trim. Pop, poppycorn with butter.
Butter. Say, Oro, can you grab the chocolate light bulbs out of that box over there?
Sure, Coach.
Not that box.
Coach, you like my dad the way my mom likes my dad, don't you?
Your mom likes your dad?
Oh, it's no use. You can't show me what there is to honor my father about, because there's nothing honorable about him.
Oral, somehow, in his own blundering way, your father made you. And then...
Dad!
What are you doing here with my son?
Stop!
The thought of the two of you together makes my skin crawl.
Please, all we were doing was having a nice time. I felt relaxed and full of joy.
This is rape! You raped my son!
Dad.
Well, it worked. You got to me. Now you stay away from him. He's not yours, I am. I mean, he's mine, my son. Oh, I miss you, Oral. I need you in my life, Oral. And I love you. 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 Oral?
Come on, Dad. It's late.
No!
He's right. It's too late.
Yeah. Right.
I had fun. Well, how are you at trimming?
Today's Christmas sermon is about family.
Not in
bed. Worked.
What worked?
You're a real curious one, aren't you?
Yes.
Aren't you?
I am.
Yes, you are.
Yes, I am.
Gotta go, buddy.
Now,
In the middle of giggling?
I'm late for being too early for something.
Oh, you better go then.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Oh, you're not my dad. Oh, hi. Why are you dressed like that?
I was just showing your mom how naked you'll be when you take showers after class.
Nato.
Trusting kid. He'll make a good brother.
What?
How can I have another crew?
Have a cigar, buddy. I just became a secret daddy to something that is gonna bring me really close to a very special person. Being a girl is the only way you can make a baby, fella.
Haha, look at Oral the sissy!
Oh, yeah. Ooh, here I come, Danielle. I'm coming for you. Here we go.
Hey!
Yeah, who are you, God? I don't think so. God doesn't have such a whiny voice.
Yeah, I know who you are.
Hey, you're on 30 Rock. Ooh-hoo, so is Moral Oral. You want a drink?
Here we go, hey,
you
boys.
And me! Danielle!
Can I play? I brought my bat. And my balls. And some testicles.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.